Hi everyone, welcome to essay sir classes. Today in this video we have to construct an equilateral triangle of each side 4.7 centimeter in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us drawing here a line segment of length 9.5 centimeter. So here this is 9.5 centimeter line segment. Perfect. Now leveling here point A and here D. So AD equal 9.5 centimeter. Next, bisecting the line AD, so putting the compass on the point A and taking greater than half of AD and drawing an arc here and drawing an arc here. Again with same length and putting the compass on the point D and cut here and cut here. Okay. Now joining this and which bisect the line AD here at a point, so taking point here B. So AB equal 4.75 centimeter and BD equal also 4.75 centimeter. Okay. Next, taking the length AB with the help of compass by this way and perfect. Now putting the compass on the point B and drawing an arc here. Again with same length and putting the compass on the point A and cut here. So here both the arc meet at a point C. Now joining BC first, then joining the side AC to complete our required equilateral triangle. So here this side 4.75 centimeter and this side also 4.75 centimeter. So here all the sides are equal. So this is our required equilateral triangle of each side 4.75 centimeter. So therefore here ABCD is an equilateral triangle of each side 4.75 centimeter. I will write down the construction steps in comment section. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it.